Bambino's Bean Feast, this humanitarian act of feeding little Italians, grew out of the first few confused days of settling in at an RAF station. The kiddies used to swarm outside the airmen's mess tents, craving food. In a very short while, things were organized, and now, each mealtime, surplus food is served out to them by cookhouse orderlies. It's easy to see how they love these treats. Instead of cadging crumbs, they receive three good meals a day from these unofficial welfare workers of the RAF.